Thank you.
Emotionally. Yeah, looks like you've been through about a 24-hour game.
Yeah, no, it's a big time feeling. I mean, going to the Sweet 16, it's the first time since, I think, 2000 for this program, so it's just big time. We're all excited about this opportunity.
I mean, a lot of guys made big shots, but when you saw him hit the first one he hit that kind of kept you guys in it, did you know that there were more to come?
Yeah, I mean, Naz has no conscience. He'll put it up, and he's so confident in himself. It's great to see him. I mean, he's one of my good buddies, so I love to see him succeed, and him and Monte, and obviously Dre with the game winner. We just have guys that won't quit. I mean, they keep fighting, and they made big plays late.
I can't remember. Were you on the floor when DeAndre made the game-winning drive?
Yeah, I was. I was subbed in for that. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're watching that. You're playing, and you're watching that. What's that experience like?
Yeah, no, I'm just begging for that to go down. I mean, I was spotted up in the corner, so I was ready in case he did kick it out. But obviously, he went up and finished that, I think, through contact, too. So, I just wanted to get back on D so they could get anything going. But, I mean, that's a big-time shot by DeAndre.
Congrats, man. Thank you.